Hello, Sombrero citizens. It's Mr. Sombrero here. And today, we are off to a horrible start to a new series because the audio, my voice audio, got cut out of the first video of my Zoo Tycoon series of the first video. So we are off to a horrible start. So, anyway, I guess this will just be like an update video, what I did in the last video. So basically what I did in the last video is I got the Meese exhibit. And so we got Moose 1, Moose 2, and we got Moose 3 because Moose 2 made the baby. Oh, we got Moose 3. It's so happy and everyone's happy. So I made this exhibit. And yeah, everything seems to be going fine over here. I got this shaved ice place that you can check out the stats on and everything on this as I'm going by. Got the restrooms. I got these drink machine. This other drink machine, which I didn't mean to get. I just kind of got two drink machines. I got these hot dogs, get your hot dogs, no mustard, just ketchup, get your hot dogs. I'm gonna eat all the hot dogs. So that's $2.25 for one hot dog, I guess is what it would be since items sold and hot dog. People seem to be very happy, which I'm actually excited about, because I've never made a Zoo Tycoon where everyone was actually thoroughly impressed. So drinks and $2, and then we got the orcas, which, I made they're all happy as well. I think Orca 2 is the boy. I could probably check under their stats. Orca 2 needs more followers. It's not big enough. So, I need to expand that and everything. But, yeah, it's year one in May. We already have a good profit. We have a pretty big zoo, so we have a lot of... We have a lot of room to work with here. So remember, just keep rolling in these suggestions, what animals you think I should get. In the next episode, I'm either going to make a African lion exhibit or a black bear exhibit. Yep. You're going to be like, oh, get the dinosaur. Get all the dinosaurs and put them all in one and see if they eat each other. And I'm like, oh, you're strange. You can suggest, marine ones, but for now, I'm gonna say just either vote on the black bear or the lion. Those are the ones that I'm going for in the next episode, because like I said, went off to a horrible start, no audio. Guest seems to be very happy with your zoo. Well, I'm happy with them. I like to look at their faces. Oh no. Oh, they need to sit down. So, yeah, I might do a little bit of stuff in between videos, unless you guys want me to see, like, putting in the benches and stuff, which I don't know how exciting that would be, but if you want me to, go ahead and suggest it. I can do that. I have no problem with you guys watching me put in all the boring stuff. Although I don't really know why you would want me to watch me put in all the boring stuff. I don't know, whatever. You guys are crazy. Putting in the sidewalks, making everything pretty. So, I know this was a very short episode. But I just tried to record an entire video, and, first of all, I'm sick. My throat doesn't feel good at all. You might notice, like, my wow, my throat gets a little scratchy. So, you might notice that, I don't want to record too much longer, because I just recorded an entire video, and yeah, shame on me. It's my fault. Sorry, guys. I should have checked the settings beforehand, but yeah. So I guess we'll watch the zoo for a little while longer, I'm not going to be doing anything too extravagant at the moment. Oh gosh, my throat hurts so much. Alright. It's my party, I can do what I want. It's my party, I can do what I want. Okay. Okay, so, and I'm going to try to get these videos out at least once a week. I know I said that with my Sims series as well. Oh yeah, and that's another update I have about my Sims series. That's canceled for the time being because I'm actually on a different computer than what I did for the Sims series. So, because that computer, oh gosh, it was the slowest computer in the world. Oh gosh, my dog is getting up. It's the slowest computer in the world, and it never works, ever. So, yeah, it's canceled for the time being until I can get a better computer to run it on. I can't do it on this computer, because it... reasons. And, yeah, and, oh, I have a friend. His name is... he has a channel. His name is BeastModeFilms100. And you should go check out his channel. Link to his channel will be in the description below. I play Minecraft with him, so if you want to see me playing Minecraft, we do that together. And he also posts like Surgeon Simulator and Happy Wheels and stuff like that. He posted a really cool Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed Minecraft video. It turned out pretty good. So, yeah, go check out him. He's a really good friend of mine. I can get a Stegosaurus and Bigfoot and the Yeti. I'm not ever getting them. I heard that if you get them and they get out, that they eat your guests. Which sounds amazing. But anyway, yeah, so go check out his channel. Yep. So everybody seems to be happy at my zoo. I'm very impressed because I've never had a zoo where it's like, oh, everyone's happy. Yep. So this video is going to end off soon. Like I said, videos will be longer than this. Most of the time, it's just that I just recorded an entire video, and and everything got exploded, and it makes me very sad. So we're gonna get an orca bouncy ride. So good. Okay, so we're gonna adjust the prices for popcorn. Popcorn, $3. My God, it's $2. It's $2. What? It go on this for free? Oh, this bullcrap. Gosh dang it. Alright, well. Money wasted. Oh, I just burped. We're gonna get a frozen yogurt stand. Is someone on me? Is that the sound that it makes? Oh, he just sprayed out water. That's the most annoying sound ever. Okay, we're getting a frozen yogurt stand. I don't care what any of you say. Frozen yogurt's amazing. It will be $2.75. Alright, so hopefully these two don't make babies anytime soon because this is a really small exhibit for the two of them in the first place. I already have a baby in here. Are these guys still happy? Aw, oh, yeah, he's still happy. Oh, what a loving family. Moose 3. Select Moose 3. Yeah, there we go. Oh, he's starving. Why don't you go eat something, buddy? Buddy, you gonna go eat no? Okay. Yep, you're stupid. So, yeah, those are most of the updates. For now, I think I'm gonna end on this video now. Remember to like, favorite, and subscribe on this video. Go check out Beast Mode Films' channel in the description below. As long as the... no, not the link to this game. Sorry. As well as my other videos. I have a couple other videos as along with why I don't play Minecraft. Which, yeah. Yeah, so anyway, I'll be ending off this video. Hopefully, the audio actually did get recorded, so... Because I'm not redoing this again. Yes, this is Sombrero Zoo. I actually should rename it that. Typing with one hand is awesome. Sombrero. Typing with one hand. Zoo. Yay. Okay. Yep, zoo marketing. Okay. So we got a pretty steady this. Sorry, just checking out my stats. Yeah, I will see you guys in the next video. Remember to comment whether I should get a lion or a black bear. And I'll be seeing what you guys say about that. The next video will be next week or next weekend because school started and stuff, so I'm not going to be recording this every 12 seconds. But yeah, in the next episode, I will be either making a lion or a bear exhibit on what, depending on what you guys say. I think it'll be right here. So we do have a little bit of room to work with, so you guys just keep rolling in those comments, and I'll be sure to pay attention to those. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Those were my orca sounds. I've just completely gotten rid of my dignity. I'll end the video now.